Welcome back, everybody. We have just over a day. Means it's likely to be tomorrow night. It's Wednesday, so hopefully tomorrow, Thursday. Yesterday we finished, maybe it's 2 days ago already, but we finished the last support towers for the monorail, and all that is left is just to run logs. So what we gotta do is get some log catchers set up. If I have to sacrifice some that are already around, I will. So the priority here is actually to get Kelvin on sticks to make sure we have the log holders built. Get these things placed. And then I'm thinking what we may be able to do is at each of like the towers, I might be able to build a way to have spotlights there pointing up and down so that we have good lights from the golf cart, better than the lights that come on in the golf cart, which are terrible. As I recall. I think they have some light, but I think it's not much. Yeah, it just turned off. All right, so where we're gonna need them. Let's say we'll need one here. Good. Okay. Oh, we need one here. Excellent. Terrible. All right, so we need 110 sticks, Kelv. He's over here somewhere. There's some stick holder over here. Is there one here? Yeah. Interesting. go let my dog out. She's, I can hear her whimpering. So you'll just have to excuse me. I'll run up top so I don't get swiped. Sorry about that, guys. Pets are family, and family comes first. See, so, yeah, while he runs sticks, we'll run these in. Hopefully, that catches them. Can also go and like break down the ugly parts of the platforms that aren't needed. I can start putting defenses up. But you know we want to take that first golf cart ride, you know? Well, Calvin can't come, so that's an I want to. We're building, I say we are building, because Calvin is my right-hand man. But he can't come on the monorail, unfortunately. Well, I might as well get Calvin on logs, honestly. That's what I'm thinking. Where you at, buddy? I'll take those. This is the one, my boy. Keep these filled. Now, where all these zip lines are even going to? because the zip lines can send them like right here, and I feel like this project's gonna go pretty quick. It's obviously not log hack speed, but it's close. Yes. Man, I think that's nice and flat. We're gonna be able to drive right over it. All these babies. That was fun times. Well, Calvin's good. Hammer, we could probably make this faster for Calvin if we help him. Ready? I say this is going pretty quick. The towers are definitely the annoying part. This is just throwing logs. Whoa. What the heck? We gotta get rid of that freaking thing. Guess we better leave that. That's the stone one. All this looks gonna get ripped down, but not yet. Use horsetail for. Health mix plus, huh? Interesting. I've been making this the whole time. Oh my gosh. Bro. Am I only allowed to have one health mix plus? Still, that's crazy that I didn't know that. Maybe he doesn't see him. Let's try and lure him over here. Yeah. still in these donut pajamas. It's cool though. I've been getting great sleep, so there's that. Great sleep in these pajamas. We could turn some tunes on. It's a little better. Sir, don't be silly. Too. That would do it too. Look at this. Sucks. That's better. Truly, when this project is done, I'll see how many trees I can still like reach to the tower. And I don't want to have to like send logs to a log holder to then send to the tower. Like, I want to send them straight up. And however high I can get doing that, I think will be my natural limit. I think a good rule of thumb would be like when I'm walking around out here, not to be able to see the top. So we're already kind of there, you know? How's she trying to break me? Send a few more logs for Kelvin. Probably going to try to not wear myself out by doing super long episodes with this. I'll probably do several quick ones. We'll do, you know, filling in the walkways part 1 and 2 and 3. That way, you know, if you kind of want to skip to the end and see what the finished product looks like. Knowing it's going to be lots of logs in between. So here we go. Where are you going? He's pulling logs right out of the ground, I swear. Don't fully understand how the logic works with that, but as long as the holder keeps full, I don't care. For one more. Seems smooth. Boom. We'll have to redo this zip line so that this can be like a golf cart parking space, you know? We might even need to expand this, make it bigger. Was always the plan. Maybe we're getting there. Maybe we build out into the water. Something we did in our very first playthrough and haven't done in a long time. I forget how we even did it. If we can get this one done, then actually what we can do is move that log catch up one. Oh boy. See, I shouldn't have built it here. I should have built it here. There's probably not room. Oh shit. This is the spot. It's gonna be one short. Three short. I wonder if you can take the night view on this. Maybe by jumping. Pretty effective barrier I've got there. He's probably taking a break. Which I'll do shortly. I'm gonna keep this relatively short. Probably like go to sleep here as it gets dark. First things first, let's build a little bit. We're one log short there too. It's getting dark quick. What time is it?
Oh, yeah.
We will call it here. I mean, we got this whole section done. We can finish in these now. We'll go get our ropes. We're not going to bother with anything besides the ropes. I remember back on the first game, how many trips into my water base I had made where I had to like carry the logs over a network of like ladders to get in, because there's no zip lines going up, man. So I could zip line them down to certain points, and then I'd have to like climb them up. That's what makes this seem so so not bad. It's just having these zip lines, and it's incredible. All right, there's the main ones. In we go to the base where it's never night. Probably all kinds of meanies over here. Get our all important ropes. We're saving trips to the waterfall later. Man, that looks cool. Thank you. Boom, look at that. No food, huh? Man, I really got no meat in here. But I know where some is outside. Do I have some upstairs? Get it in the dark? Alright, this is tougher than I thought. Maybe there's some in here. There we go. Definitely need to spend some time just killing a whole bunch of deer and moving a bunch of meat inside. It'd be easy enough to do. Eat, eat, eat. Save here. I will sleep and save. Sleep. Eat something. Something to drink. Some sodas, caffeine, start the day. We'll save it up, ready to go. Man, it's day 260. Look at this. Day 260, it says 7:30 a.m. on day 260. So 100 days to get to a year in hard survival. This is what we got. We got this coming along. We need two more here. Few more here. Half a day. We could almost get the whole rest of Monorail done like the next day. We certainly in an hour, I bet I could get it all. So I think it's one more episode, two more at the max before we're driving the monorail from base to base, completing that little Sons of the Forest dream for myself. Actually, those are better left off here. All right, so we'll save one last time. Guys, we will see you next time. Should I get a good picture for the screenshot? Let me go up a little bit. See if you can see. Let's go all the way to the top and look down. All the way. Yeah, boy. Everything doesn't render, but enough of it does, you know? Yeah, boy. From here, we'll probably continue out that way. Of course, there's this big path. But we'll have lots of options. Lots of options in San Ricci's super sadistic sandbox. But that is all a problem for next time. We'll see you then. Peace.